Attention, all gentlemen, countrymen, good citizens, and friends to the civilized world. Insanity is on the rise. Maidservants, housewives, ladies of all breeding, all are at risk. Madness is a disease, and no one is immune. No one is immune. Your mother, your daughter, your sister, your wife, all are in grave and deadly danger. It is your duty to be vigilant. Listen, watch, be on your guard. Any aberration, no matter how slight, could be a sign of greater and more dangerous deviations to come. Protect your family. Protect society. Protect your country. Protect England. Simply contact the Asylum for Wayward Victorian Girls to arrange for the speedy removal of the suspected. Worry not for the safety of the inmate. I mean the patient. We'll take good care of her. Speedy removal from the home is the only hope for a complete recovery.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, lesbians and aphrodisiacs. Welcome to another Asylum Outcry. Films of insanity that lie within our gated walls. So, without further ado, I introduce to you those deadly sick exosilblocky, those safety cards that break those bleeding hearts, the rolling scones, the bloody crumpets. Starting off this evening, we have you make her mad. And then, of course, the one we love to hate, Captain Megan. She's drunk, she's dangerous, and she'll call out to your eyes, so don't look in her. And then, of course, is that one with the slippery skin, Veronica. The blessed Contessa. Now, it's just like to say, while I have your attention, that I repeat, that I am not insane!
She eats people.
Moving right along, let's talk about the one we're all here to see, shall we? The teetotaling temptress, that cherry sim we like to roll around in our tongues.
Point to view. Give it. You better get. blessed night. And what is peace without a blessed bite? What is a day without a blessed night? And what is peace without a blessed, blessed, blessed bite? A quick taste of the poison, a quick twist of the knife. When the obsession with death, the obsession with death becomes a way of life. A quick taste of the poison, a quick twist of the knife. When the obsession with death, the obsession with death becomes a way of life. Alive, alive, alive. Oh, 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 oh. Alive, alive, alive. Oh, 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 oh. Alive, alive, alive. Oh, 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 oh. Alive, alive, alive.